Baseball, where he's been the Tin Cap's best player so far this season, which is a big reason why Xavier Edwards is no longer with the Tin Caps. Edwards has been promoted to the Lake Elsinore Storm. That's the high A affiliate of the San Diego Padres. Tin Cap Edwards was having a special season. He started at second base in the Midwest League All-Star Game 2 weeks ago, and the 19-year-old was currently leading the league with a .336 batting average. Edwards also on pace to set a new Fort Wayne franchise record for hits in a single season. No doubt they'll miss him. The Florida native already had 20 stolen bases this year. The Tin Caps were off tonight, but open a 3-game series in Burlington tomorrow.